Angelo D’cunha, panch member of ward number 3, was elected unopposed at the Sarpanch of Taleigao Village Panchayat along with Regha Pai from ward number 1, both being elected unopposed at deputy Sarpanch. The Babush led panel had recently won the Panchayat elections 11-0.
See, first of all, I would like to thank the members of the village Panchayat of Taleigao. Village Panchayat of Taleigao. The 11 members are 11 strong hands of Babush, whom we are going to represent, Babush and Jennifer Mansara. The plans, the roadmap of our Taleigao will be garbage plant. First priority to set up a garbage plant for proper collection, segregation and disposal. We are expecting wholehearted support from the government. We will meet a delegation with our MLA, will be meeting the Chief Minister, will be meeting Minister for Panchayat, and all the issues what needs to be done and needs to be sorted out will be fleshed out as soon as possible. If you want to see the infrastructure what we have created for another 10 to 15 years was created. Now we have to create an infrastructure for another 10 to 15 years ahead. It is the infrastructure of for the youth. We want to have indoor stadiums. We need to have new roads which we have proposed. We need government support for that, because the acquisition process is a tedious process. I hope the Chief Minister understands this process and we can do those networking of roads, because traffic is a nuisance and we need to take up a first step to decongest our certain roads.
Video journalist Sanjay Munali from Panjim for HCN.